Shut up!
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Fortnite Xeno Squad. We are in duos currently because all of our other friends abandoned us. We are not popular. Joined at the moment by Matt.
Ronan sucks.
Yeah, we may or may not be joined later by Ronan. Vorp just straight up told us he had better things to do today, which is fair. I think most people have better things to do than this. But here we are in the Dragon Ball Z party bus that Matt loves.
Oh, are we? I'm still trying to broadcast on my end. Okay, yes, we're in the party bus. Let's do it.
I'm just like, I was waiting for a comment about how anime sucks, and it never came.
Oh, look who just... Oh shit, I gotta drop. All right, yeah. Now there's a lot of pressure on us here because Ronan and I, when we played together, Steve, we won a duos match together. So I don't think you and I have ever won a duos match.
I feel like the first episode of Coward Squad was you and I winning a duos match. Like the very first game we ever recorded for the channel.
Okay.
I believe he's correct.
Never mind then. I forgot everything I did with you. I guess Ronan's more memorable. Yeah,
that's fair.
I mean, you know, he's not wrong there either.
Yeah. Oh, look, there's Ronan. All right, well, do we go back to the lobby? Ronan was just late enough to fuck this up for us.
Let's just drop in a really hot spot.
which means, of course, that you're going to do out Sam as well.
All right, I guess.
Dropping at it, Slappy.
All right, well, I'll be over there in a minute.
Oh shit, I see a bunch of dudes over here.
gotta find a better weapon.
Shit.
I dropped it at our normal spot, so I'm far away. Oh, well, the good news is this will make for easy editing for me. Gun? Better gun? Better gun? You got anything for me?
Ugh.
Got anything for me? Nope. That's what I have to do. Oh, there's someone already here. There's someone already on me.
I'm killing people over here.
Killed Sniper Charlie 92.
I'm coming to you, Steve.
Okay.
I'm very, very scared.
Alright, well, defeated a guy, very proud of that. Alright, Matt.
Is there a bush around here? Okay, I got bush warrior, I got a heal
There's
up here.
One right here.
Okay. Alright. You ready? Oh, my shield's going, yes.
Good? Alright, let's do this.
Yep. There was a guy on the roof. I don't know if he's still there, but...
Okay. Let me go around here and get on the roof. Alright, let's see if we can do this. If we win without Ronan, Ronan, you might just have the day off.
Alright. Threatening me with a good time. Okay.
Yeah, I think this guy's gone. He was up here.
Okay. Don't see anyone on the bridge. Alright, well, shit,
this
we're gonna have to...
This does not look like a very hot spot that you dropped into.
There's quite a bit of shooting.
I don't want any of that crap. Stormmark! Taking it. Oh, zipline north.
Oh, yep, I see it. They're coming over here. Coming west, they're west.
Where's his buddy? Ronan, are you spectating?
Yep.
Okay. I'm gonna need you to call out the bad guys for us. Hawkeye Ronin's what we call him.
Well, you know, if I spot somebody, you know, while bouncing back and forth, I'll bear in mind I have no coordinates to point out to you.
Lots of shooting west. Speaking of west, we got to get over there. This is a storm. Yeah. Shit, come on. We need a car at this point. Car, bike, something.
Bunch of dudes up here.
Well, we about to die.
The burning.
Yeah, out of the storm.
This is just the first one. We're fine.
But it hurts. Oh, yeah, fuck. Oh,
and
fucking pig. Fucking pig. Fucking pig.
Oh, there's a dude over here at the gas station, Steve.
Yeah. So your next circle is in a... shattered slabs or whatever it's called. You're basically gonna have to just
goddamn, that's big.
Or get into a car.
On me.
Yep, coming.
Reloading. He's
fuck,
behind the fucking tree.
Oh, he ripped it. He ripped it away.
He just rifted. There's another dude over there. Yep. 90 critical.
He's down. I don't know where his buddy went. Is there health? Anything that we can use at this gas station? There's a truck. We might have to take this truck and get out of here.
Oh, okay.
Fish! Buddy's, for the first time ever, I'm going to eat fish.
Is there any... Okay, I need ammo.
So for your first fish, do you have that taste?
Delicious. I do not want that red eye. Fuck that gang. I don't care, red eye. Matt and I were just discussing, like, we cannot hit shit with the red eye last night when we played.
Yeah.
Get good, bruh.
Yep. Do we want a bot? Bot has not been playing. Let's get body McBot face.
You got 30 seconds before the storm starts closing in.
That's fine, we got a car.
You got a car, but you don't have tricked out, so you're gonna go slow.
Do we have friend yet?
I think so.
Okay, get back in the car.
5 seconds. What the hell? 4, 3, 2. Commercial sign now.
We're doing all right. We've killed three teams.
There's only 14 players left.
Oh shit. Jesus, come on, car. There you go. Oh, there were people back there, but I'm just going.
Yep.
Oh, there's people on our left. They're getting in a boat. Yeah, get them, bot.
Look at her, taking the initiative. God,
damn it, this taxi sign's in my way. I can't shoot. Yeah, let's just get as deep. Let's get... try to go to the other side.
Okay, got it.
Far, far away from these people.
Oh, roads. Where we're going, we definitely need roads. Oh god, I forgot until just a moment ago that the anime bullshit was still in the game.
How could you ever forget? It's just never gonna leave. Fortnite's just gonna become like an anime-themed battle royale. That's where they're going, basically.
I'm gonna hit this little house over here and see if there's
something. Okay.
You want to take the Nimbus?
No, I don't.
Oh, good. There's a better weapon over here. Some blue stuff. Oh, there's gunfire over here.
Oh, coming to you.
I hear a chest. Where's this chest? Oh, I hear.
Blue AR?
There we go.
Okay, anyone near? Shit, we gotta head south. There's a dirt bike out here. Let's just get on it and head south. The bot will teleport to us eventually. There was a dirt bike. Where'd the dirt bike go? I swear I saw a dirt bike. Fuck it. Run south.
No.
Apparently I'm blind. Not just blind, but making up things that I didn't see. I may have.
Oh. Some anime bullshit just landed in front of me.
Matt, embrace the anime.
Alright, let me open this up.
Become the Kamehameha.
Nimbus Cloud.
Alright, well, we're going into this town.
Eight players left.
Yeah, this is Zeno squatting, hiding in a dark place, skulking around.
Hey, we killed six people. We've been aggro enough. People are starting to drop quick now.
Six players left.
And doesn't Sunday feel so much better than Saturday?
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
For those of you that may or may not see, I think Matt's footage, we tried to play late on a Saturday night, and it got destroyed, and every time we got killed, it was by like a full team of people who were like level 400 something. Nope. We do not have the skills to compete. But we tried, damn it, and we won like two games.
Never again.
Five players left.
From now on, every
Saturday. There's somebody out here, Steve. He's right there.
The window.
Fuck.
Why did you shoot the wall, man? Why did you shoot the wall?
Can I not shoot through the window here?
He did.
The bot was very confused.
Yeah.
I got him. He was a solo.
Okay.
For the hive. There's only... Alright, so it's...
Three.
Yeah.
A team of two and a team of one.
Yep. And we both got... Alright, we're still in the circle. We both got anime bullshit, and Matt definitely grabbed the anime bullshit that allows him to attack, right?
No, he did not.
Was there. It was a cloud.
There were both of them there.
Yeah, he just doesn't... He just doesn't want to use the anime.
I honestly didn't even see multiple things there. I thought it was just
I believe that. I believe when he says that.
I honestly didn't even know.
For record, I am recording the spectating right now.
Okay, looks like some hammer bullshit happening south.
I don't like the hammer bullshit.
Alright, I really need this one solo to go in and engage this full team.
Yeah.
I need our bot to kick some ass.
Yeah, come on, bot. We pay you to win us games. We need an unfair advantage.
So I noticed that when we're crouched, and this might mean nothing, but we're crouched, our bot is crouched. Do you think the bot only starts smashing stuff when we're standing up, wandering around?
I don't know. But the shooting was... someone's parachuting in southwest.
I wonder if the Nimbus... If Nimbus has the same icon on the little HUD as the gliders do.
Possibly. Alright, I mean, at this point, I just want something to happen. Alright.
There you go, like on clockwork.
That's a lot of fire.
Yeah, we might need to go get involved. That's the final team up there. Final team is southwest.
Final countdown.
There they are.
Oh, well, I'm down.
Knocked one.
Good luck, Matt. One guy left. Get him, bot. Get him, bot. Get him, bot.
Where the fuck is he?
Don't know. Oh, he's ziplining up on me.
Go get him, bot. Get him. What the fuck are you shooting at?
I believe in you.
Here. Can I pick you up?
Bot, come help! Bot, come help!
I command you.
Oh, he's coming up!
He's coming up!
He fell. He fell back down.
You have four shots left, Matt.
Oh, you piece of shit.
Oh, God. Nimbus cloud.
Fish.
We're not in the circle. I'm almost out of ammo.
I took nearly all of his health left. He's over there.
Let's push him. I'll wait for you, because all I have is a pistol.
Okay.
Do you need health at all?
I
can throw this down if you want to get in there and get some shields.
I don't have Bush Warrior.
Oh, okay, never mind.
He's close.
I'll get
it. I'm going to Kamehameha this house.
I think the Deku Smash is better for taking down structure.
Oh, he's over here. Oh, fuck. God damn it.
Where the fuck is this guy?
Oh shit, he just took me out.
Go on, he's so low. Yeah! Holy shit. Alright, well, Ronan, your services will not be required today. Alright, if we lose this game, we're going to have to think hard about what the difference is between previous game.
And there's so many variables.
There's someone that was right next to me on the drop. I don't know if they're coming here or not, but...
Go on, Blue House. I see someone above you, but it looks like they're passing you by. This pig really wants
Jesus
a piece
Christ,
of you guys.
There was a pig right behind you.
Pig right behind me.
That pig heard the tales, like, you know, from his wolf buddy. Like, hey, man, I actually got a kill last night.
Shut up. Talk to me. You're only allowed to talk when we win a game with you, okay? That's the new rule.
Well, soon as you you fill out that contract, send it to my people will talk to your people.
I don't engage with losers, Ronan. It's thus far, you are a loser. I need a win.
Ouch.
And then you can be on the team.
But they tricked out, huh?
Okay, we've claimed Pride Rock. Really took a lot out of us, fighting off the forces of good that we had to defeat to get up here. But somehow we weathered that storm and came out on top.
The doors
northwest.
In the village down here are closed.
Northwest, there's a guy fucking around on the zip line.
He's trying to go.
Oh yeah, he's going down to this. Are we engaging?
I mean, it's just the one guy.
48 white.
God damn it, Matt. You just got in my line of fire.
Can we hit him? There we go.
we'll eventually hit him. The trick is to throw so many bullets at him that one of them will hit. There will be like a barrage of bullets in the shape of his body, and only one of them has to make contact.
I think we should maybe...
That was the strategy in World War II.
I think we should maybe get that, a bunch of chickens spawned right there. Let's go down to that village. All the doors are closed. Okay. No one's been there. Let's loot it.
Chickens!
Oh, good. Oh, those are purple loot chickens, Ronan.
That's why I shouted chickens, because I saw them on the screen up there.
Is that bot going to shoot at us? Oh,
he's crying!
You made him cry!
Well, the purple shotgun, Ronan, that's your reward for chickens.
I took the pistol. It was a purple pistol, I grabbed that. I can't believe you made the motherfucker cry.
I do.
You are terrible. Ow! Fuck. That was a small.
Oh, I thought you said that these doors were not open. Did I mishear you?
They were not.
Okay, well
this. I just opened one.
No, I mean the doors on this house are opened. I wonder if it was that one guy that we just killed.
This one over here is not open.
That doesn't change the fact that this one is.
Okay, I'm gonna take this bounty.
Shooting to the west.
The a crying farmer with a steed destroyed his chickens. Not only did we take his weapons, I just went back there and ate his chickens in front of him.
Oh.
I'm gonna get this high ground up here. There's a fight going on in this vicinity.
Alright, where are you? Here,
okay. Matt, you have a key. There are a bunch of chests over here. Check them.
I do. I did not realize that.
Where are... I don't see any of these people that are clearly shooting out here.
I'll take this gold red eye that I can't hit anything with.
It's the way to be. Oh, I just...
Oh, someone got the bounty.
I just watched our bounty die.
There he is.
Stand still. Stand still!
Yeah, I do not feel confident to take that shot.
No way I can take that shot. Alright, well we need to continue to move in.
Hold on.
Matt's gonna take a shot.
Hit him for 48.
Alright, I'm moving in. We gotta go. God, I don't think we historically have done well when we're down here on the farms.
Oh, right! Oh, shit! I see to your right! I'm in the water.
Coming.
Oh, yeah, it's a team.
Oh, God, he's got a whole team with him.
Mm.
Team of two.
Oh, fucking concussion bullshit.
One of these dudes ran away.
Yeah, they're healing up here. They got a chug keg.
One of the other ones is over here by this bush. He's got a shield.
Ronan? Can he handle it?
Oh, he's coming! He's coming!
Oh fuck! Reloading! God damn.
Okay, the other guy is
watch out,
down
Ronan.
Here in this big bush.
Where's the other one? I see footsteps. Up here. Oh, we're fucking.
He's right below you, in the bush.
Nice.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, storm.
All right, we gotta find our rebate. Let's grab his card.
Yeah, Matt, you need to keep running. You don't have enough health to tank this.
I don't know if I do. Did we get your card? We have his card?
Yeah. Okay, I think so. Yep.
Shit.
Oh, fuck. This is gonna burn. Oh, my butthole.
Ronan, you talk about your butthole a lot in Xeno and Counter Squad. Are you trying to, let us know something?
That it hurts in the storm? Yes. But this guy just got two eliminations. That's because they were left in the storm. That's why.
Oh, fuck. I was gonna say there's a med mist right there.
Looks like the closest reboot van is what I just marked. Good luck.
All right, I'm heading to it. Follow
Ronan's
me, Ronan.
Ronan's got to eat vegetables.
I'm trying to get my health back up.
Ronan, hit that slat barrel.
I'm heading. Oh, God.
Believe in you.
I still have a big perk. Later.
I have no shields. I have a guardian shield, though.
Okay, let's. If you bring me back to life, we're gonna have to just go hide in this house for a little bit. I think there's an NPC in
fuck.
There.
Oh, fuck. There's somebody. Oh, is that
there's,
an NPC?
It's an NPC, it's fine.
Somebody? Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna just drop on this house and loot as fast as I can.
Good. Alright, getting in the house. Thank you.
cabbage. Great. I have cabbage in my inventory. Really like a dirt. Oh, that was me. 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 Calm down. Okay. I'm as good as I'm gonna get right now. We gotta move in.
We gotta get in a circle. All right. There any bushes?
All right, we're technically in the circle now.
There's a bush by this tree. I'm heading to it. Okay. Tactical armory.
Yeah, get it.
God, what do I drop here? All right, I'll take that. There's a blue assault rifle if you need it, Ronan.
This is not very Xeno Squad, but we're going to take what we get right now.
Right there, above us, north. Landing on top of the tree, possibly?
Oh, yep, I see him.
Nope.
Hammer coming our way. Shit, we're going to get pushed in that direction in a minute, too.
We should go.
Okay.
I see gliders on the screen.
Let's go. Oh, landing, right here. He bounced away.
Okay. All right,
took a bunch of shields off.
Just get in the circle.
I'm gonna loop around here.
Tense game, no one's saying anything.
Well, after last night.
We gotta take this super serious. Hey, that's the old house that we used to drop at.
Here. Yeah.
I guess we can hang out there for a little bit.
There's an anime bullshit capsule right up here.
There's a car here too.
I don't know if that might be in the line of fire grabbing it. I don't know.
Alright, doors have been open back here, so.
There's a little shed back here.
There's a chest.
Map.
Oh shit! Getting shot!
There's a shield pot in here, but you're taking damage.
He's right over here on me.
Alright, Oh shit, are we still taking?
Oh. They know we're here.
Alright, two teams left. Like, if we hear them engage, we gotta go get involved.
Where is that shield pot running?
It's in the shed, but I have it marked.
Ah, shit, they're coming.
Oh god, the storm just took it. The
storm's coming. You wanna get in the car and drive?
Sure, why the fuck not?
BK.
What the fuck am I listening to? Fuck you!
Oh, I see somebody right there! Hit for 17!
Alright, we're in the circle and we got the last little bit of high ground left.
Dude's right over here.
Took his shields! Down one!
One's knocked, yep.
He's going for the anime bullshit.
Alright, behind me, guys!
Yes!
Alright, yeah, it's over here.
Did we kill that other guy?
Can you shoot through the shield? Get those guys. Get behind the shield. You can shoot through the shield.
Technically, I can, but.
No, I can't shoot through the shield!
Not arrows?
Okay, well, that was good to know.
Well, I don't know if I can either. It's hard to see through it.
Right.
That's
there,
oh, God!
This guy's down.
I want the first rifle to go to fucking hell.
Oh shit. Who the
one, f- one
oh,
team
right,
left.
Right here.
North.
Oh fuck.
Where are they? On top. Alright.
Can you get him? Got any shots on him?
Matt, shield. Oh, fuck. Why can't I run? God damn it, I'm down.
No, they're wrecking me.
Matt, I'm behind you. Pick me up.
Oh no, I'm down. Hey, it's all Matt's left. Yeah, I don't know what Ronan's thinking.
They're gonna take out this tree.
All right. So, what was different between last game and this game?
They had the high ground.
They
had a full
squad. And probably much better loot. What other excuses can we make for our shortcomings? All right. Final game of the day.
Because I grabbed that Deku Smash, and I was like, Matt's got the shield. That's going to give me cover when I use it. But he was too far ahead, wouldn't slow down, and then, yeah.
I didn't know you couldn't shoot arrows through it.
I thought you could shoot through it. Because I was shooting through it. I don't know if I was making contact. It's too hard to see through that shield is the main issue with it. Please don't get in front of us to do that. Shoot through it, because you can't see through the fucking thing.
So it's Matt's fault of the thing.
I mean, I wasn't assigning blame.
Uh-huh.
It sounded like you were assigning blame.
Next time I find a shield, I'm going to throw it, and I'm going to see how well I can see through it. And if I can see through it just fine...
Yeah, I always forget...
retroactively assigning blame to Ronan.
I forget that you can just, throw it down. There's no reason to carry it with you.
Yep. I do as well. I forget about that.
All right. Factory's ours. It's in the circle. We're taking it. Or we'll die trying, which I also don't care about because we've already got to win this episode. Yep, they're on the bridge. They're hidden though, so I can't really get a good shot on them. Hit 148. They fled. They fled in different directions. They're good teammates.
They almost had the shield claim. They were really close to it. Oh, not the shield, the bridge claim.
It looks like they're all going back to the houses.
They're going for cover.
Alright. I'm gonna kinda creep in. Oh, they're rebooting.
Are they rezzing?
Yep, they're rebooting someone, but I mean I don't have a shot on it.
Yeah,
there's a dude right there.
Yep.
Yeah, you just be quiet.
So it's gonna be a full team. Do we attack? Do we make my editing life easy?
Full team over here. Full team west. Full team west.
Shit. I just dropped down from up there.
We gotta take those guys out first. They're the main problem.
They're up there with the team.
Oh, he just fucking ripped it.
Oh god damn it! That fucking rift card.
Yeah.
It's super annoying when somebody else has it, but when you have it, it's just the worst fucking thing in the world.
Okay. I hear a dude. I hear footsteps.
Get back up top. Get back up top. They gotta come to us.
There's another dude over here. I saw somebody running.
Yeah, I saw the same thing.
Yep. The marker I put up is the next circle.
Okay, I will not take forecast then.
God, those people are just lost in the building now. I hear them stomping around. Oh, I see a guy on the roof over on the houses. Guy close. Yep. Saw footsteps.
Danger close. I think they're working their way up to the roof. But there are several rooftop entrances.
Yeah, I'm liking this fight less and less.
Yep.
Right here, on me! Below me, right below me! He just went inside. He's right here.
Back here.
Oh,
missed
fuck.
All those shots. I ripped it again.
God.
God damn it.
Maybe we've underestimated the value of that rift perk.
Rift guy tried to take high ground.
get all this right, red eye.
What are we doing? Are we staying here? Are we moving?
We gotta go take these guys out.
Is that you firing or is that somebody else firing?
I don't know.
That's me, but I need help! I got him! Got him! I was concentrating!
Alright, well, firing, goddammit!
Responsible.
I saw someone go in the building and I went in there and there were two of them healing up and I just had to go. I didn't have time to talk. There's a shitload of loot in here now, so, you know.
Bridge! Full coming, team coming. On the bridge. Full team on the bridge.
Ow.
Now, can you shoot through it? Can you see it?
You can't shoot through it. You cannot shoot through it. You just fucked us.
Did they fix it?
You
they
just
fixed
fucked
it.
Us.
Yeah. Yeah, Matt fucked us.
Okay.
And they claimed the bridge. Thanks, Matt.
Okay, well, that must be a fix. Good. It's just good to know. It's
it would make sense that you
future.
Can shoot through it, but oh well. All right, well, we killed the remains of A-Team. Everybody good? Because we gotta go. We gotta move up a little bit.
All right.
Yeah.
Looks like you can buy a blue AR from this vending machine. That's apparently where the fighting is. They have two bots with them.
Oh, shit. Maybe we should not engage them.
I mean, I saw two exclamation points, and I'm pretty sure that means bot.
But normal people don't do that.
Dude right up here on this ledge, he's going up.
Yeah, hit him for 48. Yeah, alright, yeah, they bailed.
Oh, yeah, center of the next circle.
God damn, they've claimed all of the ammo in this place.
I know.
Okay, that's a bot. But an NPC bot.
Alright.
Pig?
Well,
get away from me.
Gotta hit the oh. Oh, that's a bot. Okay. I saw a dude walking by.
Oh, okay, no, sorry.
Peely.
Yeah, those are the bots that I thought were with them, but they must have accidentally shot the bots because they're not going after their people.
Do we have Stormmark?
Okay. I have a forecast. Sorry.
Okay, I'm taking Stormmark. All right, we gotta figure out the plan here.
Ronan, don't tell Matt that I already took Stormmark.
No problem, Steve. You know how good I am with secrets. Fucking pig.
Come here,
Why
pig.
You motherfucker.
Alright, well, I guess we're heading north?
Well, at least this team, they're not that good of vultures. They left a perfectly good chest here.
Pig?
What are we doing?
Yeah, what are we doing? Steve? Chasing a fucking pig?
Yeah, I tamed pig friend.
That's great news. It's gonna be wonderful when that pig is fucking tearing apart our only structure.
No, God, a bunch of crybabies. Alright, I'm just heading west. There's a house.
Alright, circle has moved. Next circle, there.
Ooh, sort of by Brutal Bastion.
It's one of those circles that's in the middle of the ice with nothing there. Our
fantastic.
We should
favorite.
Go take Brutal. We should go get it. Oh, I hear someone landing.
Yep.
Get him!
Oh, shit, she tried to Kamehameha us. Holy fuck.
Hey, Matt, guess what they had?
Oh, yes.
She didn't die outright, so she... Yeah, let's if you want to take Brutal, it's time to head north. That person tried to hit us with Kamehameha.
Inside
the same house.
I hear it!
Yep, that was aimed at us! Let's just keep going!
I'm on the floor. I used the flying Nimbus to get out of there. I was like, nope!
I wonder if that was Satan. His buddy.
Maybe.
It might have been. Not today, Satan. Not today. Hey, Kamehameha.
Yeah, I was going to say, another Kamehameha.
All right, fuck it. I'll take in that one and drop in the...
North. There's someone ziplining. I didn't see him. I saw the icon. Oh, there's people
footprints.
Here. Yep, there's people here.
Definitely people. Definitely people here. They're gonna come through this fucking door.
If they do, I'm gonna try and Kamehameha them.
Do it, Ron.
No, I think they're
do
going
it.
Through the side. I think they're going through the side. Should I just fire through the wall? They're rebooting. Where the fuck is that van?
I don't know. Not near enough for us to see.
I don't know.
I
don't know what Ron's doing.
Yeah, I don't know what Ron's doing either.
They're high! I was following the footsteps.
No, they were above you. You just destroyed the ground.
Oh, right, behind this door. And he just dropped down. Oh, right, I'm coming upstairs.
Reload. Save a bot.
This is more than a full team here. Oh, God. Fuck. Whose idea was it to take Bruta Bastion?
That was Matt. That was clearly Matt.
That was rough. Anyways,
this gold shotgun sucked.
The thunder shotgun is garbage. Another episode of Xeno Squad. Another win. I will take it. Ronan didn't get a win today, but I did, so I'm cool.